had a stroke right before Thanksgiving. You're in a coma. You're not dead.
Dead? Wasn't that beat off? When the heck did you have a stroke?
No clue. I remember going out, rescue my girlfriend, and then I'm here. I must have had a stroke from worrying about my true love.
Yeah, your dad was like that, too. Someone got drunk and smiled at him. He dug in his heels and rode that poor woman till she stopped taking his calls and moved to another town. He also changed her name, and I can't tell you what her new name is.
Are you talking about my mom?
Yes, and damn it, Hank, you're missing my point. You haven't really done anything with your life, and now you're obsessing over puppy love.
Not puppy. What was my mom's name?
It's Bobby St. Simone, and you have to grow the heck up. Your obsessive first love gave you a stroke.
You've had a lot of loves, thank you. That's a dumb name.
She was an actress, and you had one girlfriend.
Whoa. Papa!